Hello guys, and welcome back to the next episode of the Fallout series. And while I've got your attention here, I've done a little bit of EA's... Oh, what's that? Oh, shit. We're hidden. We haven't been seen. But yeah, while I've got it here, I've done a little bit of Battlefield 4, which is a game which I've had for ages now. I borrowed it off my cousin, and I recorded a little bit more of that. I did the first three episodes, and then I stopped it because this game came out and loads of others. But yeah, I've done a bit of that, and I'm coming back to this game, and I'm going from different games now. So yeah, my channel ain't just going to be completely Fallout 4, which it has been for like the past 2 months. So yeah, I'm going to basically branch out, do a lot more of other games. I used to play so many different diverse games, and then this came out and it just literally took all my time up. But now we're going to go back to playing different types of games. So yeah, look out for them, but we're going to jump straight into this and see what we can do. That didn't work. That did. That was a bridge there. Peekaboo. Legendary. Hit him with a hard one. Bang. Right, the dog tags. He had a... By the way, I like to click transfer because I can pick it up like this, and I think it's just much better to see. Two-shot combat shotgun. Two-shot. Shoots an additional projectile. Guys, look at that damage. Oh my god, guys. Look at that damage. 100. We're taking that. Fucking hell, that's absolutely fantastic. So he does shoot one bullet at a time, shoots two. Shitting hell. Let's have a look at my shotgun. We'll compare that. I'll tell you where we are on the map, guys, just to let you know if you want to get that weapon. If I zoom out all the way, here's the rest of the map. Wow, I've explored some crazy stuff. Here we are here in the... Zoom over for you. Longneck Lukowski's Cannery. If I had to say, pronounce that. It's near the Kingsport Lighthouse. Near the Hub C Auto Wreckers. Actually, I'm struggling to read the writing. It's so bright. The way it shines. It's really hard. Now let's have a look at that shotgun. You might as well put it in freaking damage order because it's going to be near the top. Okay, maybe not. Wow, that's mad. There it is. So I'm going to click that. I'm going to fire my other shotgun. Well, where's my shotgun? Talking about, I don't have a shotgun. I'm sure I did. Shredder, is that what I've called it? Let's see if I call my shotgun the Shredder. Wow, so lame. Well then, let's get back down to it then. So my weapon is completely 50% more limb damage that one does. This one shoots an additional shot. How could we not do that? That's mad. So let's get this one out. Did that shoot two bullets? I don't know, how do I do it? Two shot combat shotgun shoots an additional projectile. Does that mean an extra bullet? But guys, I'm a bit confused about that. Bit lost about that, guys, I'll be honest, but put it this way, we've got 100 damage, so we can't complain. Do we get down here? Nope, that's shut. Right then, let's hop over here. Okay, yeah, we take a ladle. This shotgun's actually shit up front. Getting back out of this Kev thing, whatever it is. This thing does damage. Whoa, that looked freaky as fuck. Hey! Yeah, you look weird. You're withered, you're just federal. We're legendary, we'll give you a big whack then. Takes a lot of action points. Stop mutating, little bitch. Give you a big whack. Boom, that's what we're talking about. Right then, what have you got then? Bottle cap, plastic fork, sprinter's combat armor, right leg. Increases wearer's movement speed by 10%. Yeah, go on then, I suppose. Someone at my back of my castle could use that. Screwdriver. One random hand. There's actually a fair bit of radiation in here as well, so let's get out of there. Hello? Shit. Okay, you lot can all fail to help Sanctuary Hills. Don't really care about Sanctuary Hills, if I'm honest. Guys, come up here. Peekaboo. Actually, I've got to go down there to you by the looks of it. Yeah, I've got to get through to some weird place that is. I'm coming. Hi. And this mutated son of a bitch. It's mutated in human form. Shoot it. That's from Back to the Future, that is, guys. The little kid. Oh, it's just one of my favourite bits of the film. Are we going to die down here? Yes. Yes, we are. Fuck's sake. Don't start to drown, please. We're going to be alright. We're going to be alright, Timmy. Don't worry. Yeah, as I was saying, Back to the Future, yeah. That line where I'm Peabody's farm or something like that. He's like, take that, you mutated son of a bitch. That's like one of my favourite parts. Attack? Come here, yes, come here, I can stand. What's up, bro? As soon as you start to run. Wow, big one. Oh, Radaway. Where you gone? That's a dead end. Let's have a look at left first. That's a dead end as well. Hi. You can get. You're slowly dying. You're slowly dying. You shall be dying. You're dead. How are you not dead yet? Better. Keep still. Keep still. Can you please just keep still? What's this stuff? Oh. A few, you little prick. Right then. You got no arms? That's brilliant. That's actually brilliant. Could you please stop floating away? You're now just going under me like I'm not even there. Wow. Ammo, bottle cap, food caliber. Damn. Get some shit. Right, don't know where we are. But this shit's gonna be good. Whoa, that's a different kind of glowing one. Excuse me, let me just get this thing. Look at you, because you'll be no problem. Whoa! Sure, yeah, I forgot about this. Bear with me, guys. Okay, Mate, just level up, bitch, you know that. Come on, die. Mate, I love it when you whack him to death for the final blow. Well, let's get away from you, you've got so much radiation. Leave prints and everything everywhere. It's just weird. Right, we're gonna heal up that way. I know people hate it when I heal up that way, but just the way I do it, guys. Sorry. And yeah, I know what you mean, sometimes it can be annoying. Because when I load up the inventory like that, it auto-saves and sometimes it lags the game slightly, but I'm afraid it's just the way I do it. Is that bro? Could you just top down here, please? That's it, good. Walk downstairs backwards, that's quite an accomplishment, I'll give you that. Oh, there's a way out there. Ah, it's up there. So I'm moving towards the way out, but the tunnel showed a left way somewhere. Oh, you piece of prick. We'll destroy my armor, so if you could stop, please. No, the place is fucking caved in. Right, then we're going to have a right away and a heal up, because the radiation's red. Yeah, that's better. Okay, let's do this. A fusion core. And a mine. Any more mines that can be mine? I've always wanted to say that. No, of course I'm kidding. No, I've always wanted to say that. That's a freaking stupid thing to say. Fusion core, though. So that's a win straight away. Yeah, mate. Try and get these open. Just walk over a mine. I think I did. Right, then what we got? Aluminium tray. Missile. Yeah. Hot plate. We'll have all of that. That's nice. Right, let's have a look around the floor. See if we can see any mines. Right, we've got these bags. Bottle caps, shells, rounds, mines. Why is always a shitty pipe pistol? This is going to be an easy unlock. Look at that, second time.
Sweet.
Ouch. Yeah, it seems to be nothing under there, so we're going to head straight up. Turn this crappy light off. Sometimes I feel it's better with the light off. I really do. Nothing there. What the fuck did I just do? Did I just set off a bomb there? I think I did, didn't I?
I told you to stay out of the basement! Now that you know my little secret... I just have to
kill you. Who's that? Okay, time to get some friggin' move across the ventry, some kind of grenade. That is a plasma one. Nope. Just let that on. Nice. Man, I like the torch, yeah, boy. Fair, you just scared the fucking crap out of me. Right, we're gonna shut that door too, so I can see what we have here. Ooh. Bone saw. Screwdriver in the one. Just screwdriver in the one. Ah, ammo pack. Mate, I'm not the one playing hide and seek, you are? I remember when I went that way down. Wow, I made it all the way around. How do I get up there to you, though? Excuse me, robot, I'm here. What's going on with the game? It's glitched now. Is any of the robots around? I can steal. Might as well steal it if I wanted to, but I'm not gonna, there's no point. There seems to be nothing in there. We're gonna try and somehow figure out a way up to that guy. Ah, I can walk up that passageway there. Nice. Nothing down here. Nope. Ah, walk across here. Will that take me up to him? Yeah, well. There he is, dude. I just wanna talk. I'm gonna win. Look, I'm wearing, for fuck's sake. Stupid prick. Okay, we've got a key. I don't want anything else. I'm starting to click circle again to get off that menu. Gotta stop doing that. Oh, I've been in here before. Okay then. Sweet. Yep, been all around here. Right, that's all completely searched out. Then there was just one little part I want to search. So I'm just going to have to go back to that, which was... just down here. Let me go back to it and have a look. See if I miss out. I don't want to miss out anything good, guys. I want to make sure I can get everything I possibly can. And I've got a feeling I might have just missed out something good. Back down this way. Just going to waste a good fusion core or two, this is. This place is weird though, it's like a massive maze, but there's nothing in it. I think it was the other side of here. Was it not? Right, so yeah, walked into here, went to go down there. I believe there's two ways here, isn't there? Yeah, there's this one around here. That leads me down there. So let's just hop out of this. Put on aid. What aid do I got? So I need a rad. Two of them and one rad away. Right then, let's move. Well then, what's here then? Rounds, rounds, alarm clock, that shitty pipe. Ah, oh, safe. And this, see, there should be some good stuff here. Combat, combat. Nah, it is, that's pretty crap as well. Nothing else around. Nothing down here. Oh, you look up to go up, do you? So I could have came in my, could have came here in my actual armour. Doesn't matter though, because there's nothing here. This one's just an advance lock, guys, so I don't think there'll be anything good on here. But let's see. Oh, I've already brought one little latch. Back there. Boom. Right then, what we got?
Got it.
Rounds, gold watch, P1 money, shotgun shell. And a pistol. Nothing pretty good to be... Well, nothing good at all, really. I mean, ammo's always good, don't get me wrong. But nah, I want... Always on the hunt for fusion cores. Always what I want. Right, then we can get in, then we can get out of this building. And we was originally heading somewhere. We was heading to a farmyard or something to help out some people. So we've got to really just go and get that done. So let's hurry up and get out of here so we can get that bit done. Sneak up here, there's the glowing one. There's his footprints and shit like that. We need to get above it here by going up these stairs. Remember when he ran down the stairs backwards? That was weird, that was. I would say try that at home, but no, don't run down the stairs backwards. It's not going to end well at all. It's not going to end well for anyone. You, your family watching, you break your neck. It's just not going to be fun. So yeah, go up here. We can then walk up here. Up onto here. In there. Right here. Okay, right here. We then kill that dude. So then let's get out of here. We can't get out through the top. Might as well hop down here. Get what we can. Did I search this robot? No, I didn't. Which job I went to. I've searched all of this then. No, I haven't. Shitty oven mitt. Oh shit, yeah, we was in here before. Oh yeah, there was people. I remember this place now, so why has that person started attacking me? Okay, clearly I'm not in these good books. Let's just take everything then, fuck it. Red X is worn off, you know, that's alright, don't bother me. Well, that one's done, let's get outside then. Boom, here we are outside. Anyone here? Yep, about right. Okay, last time we came in here, there was mutants walking across there. Doesn't seem to be any now. There's a bird there. What's up, bird? You're all infected, look here. Ooh, it's really horrible. The fuck's that? Ah, sentry bot, sweet. Have any idea where I am, mate? Oh, you charging prick. I'm gonna go well for you. Fucking hell. Right, sweet. Fusion core 2, that's what I wanted. As long as you see them guys, we're sand. As long as we have these plasma mines and shit like that, we're sand as well. I've, wait for it to load, yep. I've lost my left arm by the looks of it. Oh, I can't even turn to show you. You may have just about, yeah, you can see it just about on the left. So that's not good. But, you know, it's worth it for the fusion core, because I can just rebuild, obviously, when I get back. Fusion core has just been removed, though. Luckily, we got that one. Trash can, other shit like that. Well then, let's remind ourselves where we're going, because we are heading down to here to help out these. We've just saw there and done all that, so that's worked out well. I'm going to just head down here, collect a little bit more stuff. So look at my inventory. I've actually got 155 more room. I reckon that'll be plenty for this. So we can quickly rush down there and see what we need to find. There's a big airship. Looks amazing from distance, that does. There's another robot over there. Okay, I've found a car park. That's sweet, so I can fast travel here. Game lagged then, so it's loaded. What's that noise? Oh, fucking Deathclaw. Fucking hop, 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 hop. Can't get me on top of here, can he? Probably can. Right then, let's pick a different weapon. I just need some kind of... Oh, you prick. Ah, lag. My bad, guys. Deathclaw's going to get him, I think. Right, let's kill this Deathclaw. We're in the middle of a two-way battle here, guys. Taking well, but you know what, there's so many little tricks you can do in this game. So I mean, like now, this Deathclaw can't even get us. Sweet, so that's him dead. I don't know where he's gone. Mate, come back and face me. He's chasing someone. I gotta go and help. Deathclaw, yeah, we'll take your meat or whatever. Oi, prick, come back here and face me, man. Leave that guy alone. Man, you guys are fucking tough. Plenty of grenades. Your legs aren't even moving. Fuck, that's not looking good. Nuke a grenade. Fuck's sake, man, we got battered. By my own fucking grenade, by the sound of it, because of the radiation. Shit. Oh, so we're back here. So if we look on the map, I'm guessing we already found that thing underneath us then. No, we haven't yet. That means those mutant pricks are heading this way. Fusion core just been removed. I remember we just checked something over here. Nothing in there. So where's our super mutant pricks then? Death Skull's gonna appear out of there. I wonder if the person that was running away was actually... Are we going to head down here? Yeah, that's the correct way. We was going the wrong way anyway, so it doesn't matter. Game just lagged then, so it loaded somewhere. I wonder if that person was running was just like one of those freaking ghoul things. But now we haven't really got the weapons to... Oh, fuck's sake, it's one of them again. Inventory. Nah, I'm not gonna bother. Well, nothing seems to be loading down there. So we're gonna sneak up on this little prick, just grenade him a couple of times. Should be sound. Tell what we're all gonna do, we're actually gonna heal. That'd be a good thing to do. Right, that's gone well. Have I alerted anyone else? Nope, don't think so. Where's his body gone? Where's it fell down here? Fusion core 2. Yay! Right, getting controls mixed up again. Sorry, guys. There's a Deathclaw. So that's what loaded when we got to down there by that place. Any super mutants down there? Boat there. You can see him moving there. Don't want to bother shooting him, I just don't want him on my tail. Right then, let's keep heading down here just a little bit then. And I think... we didn't find that car bar, didn't we? We didn't load it up on the map, so we need to get to this place. Just so we can tick it off and fast travel back here. No, it's one of those cyborg robot things. Just went around the side of there. There he is. Fuck's sake. These are just bastards, these are.
Engaging.
The legendary one. I managed to do it, guys. I managed to bloody do it. Fuck. Okay, let's see real quick. It's got some kind of exploding thing about it. Hey, it's the Brotherhood. Sweet. Where's that robot gone? Hello? Oh shit, his body's just disappeared. It even said... I'm sure he said fusion core on it. No, where's his body gone? Don't do this to me, please. They're landing over there. I can see what they're up to. Where's his body gone? Fuck's sake, man. I'm just gonna bet he just blew up and landed in the water over there. Where the hell is that robot? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, God. Hold on. Yes, let's see what we've got then. Caliber, aluminium. Yep, circuit board, fusion cell. Mutant Slayer. Nah, not really that good. What's the weight of it? Fuck it, we can carry it. Might as well. Hey, Mr. Gutsy, what's going on? Wow. You want to be this way? We can do this. Right then, we'll have a quick look around here, see what we can find. Fuck all there. Fusion core, 4 of them? Yes, mate. Boys, we're raking in these fusion cores, racking in. What am I even saying? Sometimes I don't even know. A bag of cement? No. Here we go. Fusion. Oh, cell, not cores. Damn, that was close. I remember the start of this walkthrough because I never played this game before. And you always got them mixed up. Oh, fucking jump, man! Oh my god, you're getting on my nerves. Okay, box on the box up onto here. Yay. the most basic thing you can do. Wow, all of that for a Radix and a mop, and you could squeeze around anyway. It's just a big insult, that is. Nice. Oh, well, here it is, guys. Missile. Okay, guys, we're going to unlock this, and that'll probably be the end of this episode, but let's see what we got in here. Oh, look at that. I could barely even have to turn it.
Got it.
Shit. T51? Is that any good? What type of weapon you got? We got T60s, though. I mean, that right leg is better than ours. That's because we got no right leg. Damn, I do like the look of it. Looks slightly different. Right, guys, we're probably going to have to get that another time. But we are going to have to end it here. And I'm going to take that back another time. So good job I went to look back around there. I always would have missed that. But there had to be something good here because there's loads of containers. Let's see if we can figure out where those gunshots coming from. Oh, there's one there. Yo, buddy. Buddy, come back. Come back, mate. Mate. Where you going, mate? Turn around. Yo.
Put two in the head and they'll stay dead. Advice to live by.
Yo, what are you doing?
How can a machine believe it's alive?
Excuse me?
In my experience, hotshots and big mouths end up with closed casket funerals.
What are you guys up to?
When I get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
Okay, looks like you just landed and just patrolling the area. Good. Well, there's a death club there, so take care of it, yeah. Yeah, guys, that's going to be the end of this episode. In the next episode, just to let you know, we are going to check out this farm here. They need our help. And there is something I want to check out when this loads. It is all the way over there. It is a boat on its side, look, and they've all got basically... They've all built across this, so I want to check that out. That should be wicked. And then after that, it's back to the main campaign. Let's find our son. We've left this far too long, but it's been fun doing all the side missions, which mainly what this game is about. You have a little campaign, but you just loads of side mission material to do. We should have a quick look in the distance here, though, to see what we can see. Can't see anything at the moment, guys. Nope, don't seem to be anything big. Right, guys, I'm going to see you in the next episode. Take care.